Can I get some sad music, please? Can I get some rain, please? I spent the past hour recording the Monsters and Mortals Monstrum DLC with the homie the Game Salmon, who's probably laughing his ass off right now. And, guess what happened? It didn't record!
Can I get some F's in the comment section, please?
Anyway, before we start this video, I just want to give a big, big shout out to the homies over at Team Junkfish, because Monstrum is one of my favorite horror games of all time, and today we're gonna get to play as the Fiend and one of my favorite monsters in history, ladies and gentlemen, the Brute. Oh yeah! Look at him, just look at him. One of his hands is just bigger than the other one because, hey, we're in quarantine and we gotta make it work. If you know what I'm saying. I'm sorry, Sam.
It's fine, it's going on your channel. It's fine, we're all in a pandemic, we're all suffering, including the Brute. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Listen, homie, I mean, if you need some videos, just hit your boy up. I'm kidding, I'm cutting this out. All right, first of all, let me show you the store because we got some new stuff. Listen to this.
It is the greatest music ever composed in history.
Okay, so we have two loot boxes. One of them is common, and the other one is for rare items. And we can spend our shards to, you know, get some new skins, get some extras, which I don't know what they are. Hold up, let me see. What do we have in the extras? Art gallery. So maybe some fan art? That's gonna be pretty cool. Now, how many shards do I have? I have 2,899 shards and 3 red shards. What about you, Sam? How many shards do you have?
I have more than you.
Listen, I'm way too tilted for this bullshit, Sam.
I have 4,129 purple shards.
Let's just play the game. I don't want to hear it.
And I have 8 red ones. And Omar, it's such a shame that you'll never be able to access that rare container because there is no way that you will ever reach 25 wins. I'm just saying, those red shards are out of your reach. I'm sorry to say. That's just me being a good friend and letting you know the facts of life. That's just,
I'm gonna hang up on him.
Let me help you out right now. Don't hang up on me. No!
I hung up on him.
Okay.
You joined the monsters. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the homie? Oh yeah. The Brute is ready. Ultimate ability, Magma Charge. The Brute uses his strength and extreme heat to charge forward and obliterate anything in his path for a short time. Well, you know what we're doing to Sam, eh? Dude, he's gonna shoulder tackle you and just send you to the moon. Yo, 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 Sam, sorry, Sam. Why does it say default?
Probably
I switched
because...
his skin! Oh!
You can switch the Fiend skins too!
Yo, I'm gonna stick to default though. All right, Sam, show me what you got. Here we go.
I'm gonna win again.
All right, so whoever gets the most shards wins.
Correct. Also, I'm gonna be looking to kill Omar every chance I get.
That's never gonna happen.
It happens every game.
Hey, Sam, I read the tutorial. Hey, whoa, my guy.
I said I'd kill you.
Chill, bro.
I'ma start taking pot shots.
Okay, what did I get? I stole some shards silenced by the Game Salmon. Really?
I do what
That's
I can.
That's how you wanna play?
I gotta stop you from stealing my shards.
How many shards do you have?
All of them. I have 82.
I'm gonna hang up on you again.
I'm good at this game, bruh. Oh, my dad's
calling me right now.
My dad's calling me right now.
Perfect timing. Yo, answer it. Let him be in the video.
No, I'm not gonna answer my dad right now.
See, it's not fair because you can hear me. Oh, actually. Ho! Go! Oh my god, am I hitting you? Yes!
You got me a little bit. Oh,
yes,
you got me!
I killed him! Let's go!
Dang it! Okay, I lost 42 shards. That's not good at all.
A few moments later.
Wait, what did I do?
You activated the steam.
Uh-oh. I don't like this.
Does it hurt you as well?
Dude.
What?
The hell is happening?
I don't know.
It's I don't just know. I'm still getting shards, man. I don't think the steam hurts us, does it? I mean, we're monsters. I'm a literal brute, man.
Maybe it's only meant
I'm made
hurt.
Of lava.
Maybe it's only meant to hurt mortals.
Oh my god, you're ahead of me.
I'll do what I can.
Oh my god, how?
I killed him. Oh no, you're... Dude, we are neck and neck. We are actually neck and neck.
Oh, I see you. Get him. Get him. I'm using my ultimate. I'm using my ultimate. I wasted it. Dude! Okay, wait, wait, wait.
Oh god.
I got it!
Wait, how did you... Oh, you just jumped back up again. Okay.
Dude, I'm so good at this game. Hey, we didn't say this in the intro, but, I know my subs want to hear it, so... You're messing with the wrong Sibali, Sam! Let's go!
I'm tilted.
Trap time.
It is trap time.
What's the trap,
Oh,
though?
You are actually kind of low on health, aren't you?
Maybe.
Yes, you are, sir. Okay, we're gonna...
Dude, I'm using my ultimate for speed. I don't care. Get all the shards! Oh my god!
Dude, I think you hurt me from the steam, so this might be neck and neck.
Dude, we didn't summon the boss!
Oh! Oh!
What happened?
Oh, the steam killed you!
Oh, it does! It does hurt you!
Oh my god! I might win.
Wait a minute. The boss is out!
The boss is out.
Uh-oh.
This is not good.
What's happening?
It's an army of brutes!
No! The
it's
brutes!
It's an army of brutes!
No!
Oh,
get
no!
him!
No!
Get him!
Oh! Let's go!
Did I win?
I think I won.
No!
I think I won. Let's go. Let's go! How tilted are you? How angry are you? I feel like our friendship has been concluded now. I feel like our friendship is over.
Brute, you have failed me for the first time ever. Now we're gonna redeem ourselves. Let's go, Sam.
Okay, we're gonna go Elementary Evil, new map.
Okay.
And Shard Mayhem again. You're doing the same thing?
Sure.
Shard Mayhem it is. Yo, dude, you have got to play as, like, the Monstrum, Brute,
As the Avalanche?
Yes!
Yeah, it looks really cool.
That's so cool!
Ayo, I'm excited for the YouTubers DLC, eh? Omar and Monsters and Mortals? Let's go, guys! Maybe, we don't know.
Get a little Jazz Salmon in there? Come on!
Hey, Vince, come on.
Come on!
Hook your boy up!
Vince, come on!
Oh, wait, let me see. I can summon Malak. Let's do it. Ha 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 ha. All right, now, if you could do me a favor, Malak, and just not go after me, thank you.
I summon the boss.
Guys, look at this. We have letters just following us.
While they're singing the alphabet.
All right, I have my ultimate. And I have banana peels. The brute with banana peels.
Bruh.
It's like the equivalent. Oh, God. Oh god.
Kill him.
Oh god.
Kill him.
No, sir. If you...
Yes! Dude, he's so overpowered! See, guys, this is why you should get the DLC. If you want to win, that's what you gotta do. Play as the brute. Be smart.
The brute.
Don't work hard. Work smart. That's what you do. Okay, I'm at 120.
I am at 140. 5, 6,
How
7,
are
8.
You still ahead of me?
I guess I'm cheating the game. I may have broken the game. Come on, that's my signature anyways. Oh, by the way, I summoned the boss.
Oh, great.
Have fun. I am sick of these letters. I don't think the bosses can be, like, messed with.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Stop it!
From who, the boss? The letters?
They're killing me, oh my god!
The letter D! The letter D killed Omar! Omar got killed by the D! Oh my god! Oh, this is the greatest moment of my life. Oh my god. Oh!
My comment section is gonna be this. The Omar D killed Omar. That's great.
Killed by the Omar D.
Come here.
That's amazing. Are you
I
behind me?
No, I'm not.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's fine.
Is it fine though?
What the hell? Oh, I got killed by a fake portal.
Thank you.
That's weird.
How many shards do you have?
I can't see in ghost mode, so I have to respawn to see.
Okay.
I think I'm still ahead.
Fuck.
Oh, dude. Oh, that's what the trap is. It's portals everywhere. Fake portals.
Oh, I see. I see. Okay, okay.
Okay, okay.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
No.
I got it.
Thank
you, Mr. Brute.
It was the portals, man.
You gave me strength.
It was the portals.
You have given me a W. And I want everybody in the comments to be like, hashtag Omar is better than Sam.
I don't know. I'm pretty down with like the, hashtag Omar got killed by the letter D or something. That's my favorite. That's the best part of this video. I'm just
seriously
throwing that down right now. I cannot. Oh my God.
Hey, I got a retchard. Let's go. God.
Let's go. Okay, so I have 5,000 purple shards, which means we can go to the store and I can buy something from the common vending machine. So if I pay, I got an art gallery thing, concept art portal box 2. So I guess let me go check that out real quick. Extras, art gallery, and oh, okay. So just concept art for the portal box. That's pretty dope.
All right, guys. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you again, Sam, for joining me. Shout out to Team Junkfish and shout out to the Monstrum team. Vincent, my boy. Hey, I'm still waiting for the Omar DLC. Hopefully we're going to get it soon. I don't know.
You got to give me the Jazz Salmon. If you got to get Omar Sabali, you got to get the Jazz Salmon in there.
That's true. Hey, Vince, make it happen. Make it happen. The people want to see it. Anyway, guys, thank you again for watching. If you enjoyed, please hit that like button, subscribe, and become a Sabali Warrior. Make sure to go and check out my boy, the Game Salmon. And, yeah, that's it for me. Stay awesome. I'll see you in the next episode.